Now the next topic in application of derivatives we are going to start is increasing and decreasing functions. इसके अंदर हम फर्स्ट टॉपिक करेंगे सॉल्यूशंस ऑफ रैशनल अलजेब्रिक आइडेंटिटीज. So let us start with the first question. This is the base for the increasing and decreasing functions. So let us start. Solve 4x cube minus 24x square plus 44x minus 24 greater than 0. Now we have given this. First 4 is common. 4 into 6, 4 into 11, 4 into 6. So we get x cube minus 6x square plus 11x minus 6 greater than 0. Now this is cubic polynomial. Cubic polynomial ke first factors of minus 6, minus 1, minus 2, minus 3. Let us put x as minus 1 here. Minus 1 cube, minus 1 square, minus 1. So what we get? All the terms in negative. So this is not the factor. Put x as 1. 1 cube, 1 square, 1 minus 6. So 12 minus 12 is 0. So x is equals to 1 is one of the factor of this cubic polynomial. Coefficient of x cube, x square, x and the constant term. 1 is the factor of this cubic polynomial. First term as it is, 1 into 1, minus 5 into 1. So, what we get? Negative in the middle, factor ke liye, x minus 1, and rest is the quadratic, x square minus 5x plus 6. Now, solve this quadratic. On multiplication, we want 6, and on adding and subtracting, we want minus 5. So, minus 3 and minus 2x. So, we can write it as x, x minus 3, minus 2, x minus 3. So, x minus 1, x minus 2, x minus 3. Agar hum in sabhi quantities ko 0 ke equal rakhe, then we get the value of x as 1, 2 and 3. Draw these lines on the number line. Now this quantity is greater than 0, so we will have to check for the positive sign here. So x is equals to 1. Agar main 1 ke negative mein koi number put karti hu, 1 ke left mein, let us suppose I have put the number 0 here. 0 minus 1 minus 0 minus 2 and 0 minus 3, then the sign will be negative. Between 1 and 2, say 1.5, 1.5 minus 1, 1.5 minus 2, 1.5 minus 3, positive. 2 to 3, say 2.5, 2.5 minus 1, 2.5 minus 2, 2.5 minus 3. 3 se bada number, let us 4, take 4 minus 1, 4 minus 2 and 4 minus 3. Now since this quantity is greater than 0 and the positive signs are between 1 to 2 and 3 to infinity. Therefore, the solution of set of inequality is, solution is 1 to 2 union 3 to infinity. 1 to 2 union 3 to infinity means in two terms ke beech, sets ke beech, jo function hai, that will be increasing. Note it down. X is not equals to minus 1, not equals to minus 2. Now take the LCM here, x plus 1, 2 plus x whole square. ए स्क्वायर प्लस बी स्क्वायर प्लस टू ए बी माइनस फोर इंटू एक्स प्लस वन. सो फोर प्लस एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस फोर एक्स माइनस फोर एक्स माइनस फोर एक्स प्लस वन एक्स प्लस टू होल स्क्वायर. नाउ एक्स अपॉन एक्स प्लस टू होल स्क्वायर वन अपॉन एक्स प्लस वन. नाउ वी नो दैट होल स्क्वायर इज ऑलवेज पॉजिटिव इफ ए इज ग्रेटर देन जीरो एंड ए बी इज ग्रेटर देन जीरो. इट इम्प्लाइज बी इज ऑल्सो ग्रेटर देन जीरो. That is 1 upon x plus 1 will be greater than 0. So, अगर हम इस quantity को 0 के equal रखें, 1 upon x plus 1, x upon x plus 2 whole square. Then, what we get? X as minus 1 and x as 0. Draw these points on the number line, minus 1 and 0. Now sign is greater than zero here, so positive sign we have to check. Minus one के left में हमने कोई number put किया, let it as minus two. One minus two plus one negative. Minus का square तो हमारे पास positive होगा. Minus one to zero, say minus point five. One minus point five whole square will always positive. Zero to infinity, let the number as 2. 1 upon 2 plus 1, positive, whole square will always positive. So the solution for this is minus 1 to 0 union 0 to infinity. Solution for this inequality will be minus 1 to 0, 0 to infinity. So x belongs to minus 1 to 0 union 0 to infinity. Solve 8x square plus 16x minus 51, 2x square plus 5x minus 12 greater than 3. Next step में we can write it as 2x square plus 5x minus 12 minus 3 greater than 0. Now take the LCM. 2x square plus 5x minus 12, 8x square plus 16x minus 3 into 2, 5 into 3, 12 into 3. Clear? 8 minus 6, 16 minus 5, 51 minus 36. On multiplication, we want the term 30, and on adding and subtracting, we want the number 1. So we can factorize it as 6 into 5, 30, and 6 minus 1 is 1. 12 into 2, 24 and 5. 8 into 3 is 24, and 8 minus 3 is 5. So we can write it as, take 2x common, 2 into 3, 2x common, x plus 4 minus 3, x plus 4. So x plus 3, 2x minus 5, x plus 4, 2x minus 3. If we put all these points equal to 0, we get the value of x as minus 3, 5 by 2, minus 4, 3 by 2. Draw these points on the number line. Minus 3. 5 by 2 is 2.5. Minus 4. 3 by 2. 3 by 2 is 1 point something. Clear? 1.5. Now check out for all the points. Greater than 0. Minus infinity to minus 4. Let the number be minus 5. Minus 5 plus 3. Minus 5. So minus here. Minus 5 plus 4. Minus positive. Now minus 4 to minus 3. Minus 3.5. Minus 3.5 into 2. 7. So plus minus 3.5. Minus 3.5. So here we get negative. Minus 3 to 3 by 2. 1.5. Minus 3 se 1.5 ke beech mein number, let it be 1. 1 plus 3, 2 minus 5, 1 plus 4, 2 minus 3. Positive here. Now 3 by 2. Now 3 by 2 to 1.5 to 2.5. Let the number be 2. 2 plus 3, 4 minus 5. 2 plus 4, 4 minus 3. So negative here. 2.5 to infinity. Let the number be 4. 4 plus 3, positive. 4 into 2, 8 minus 5, positive, 4 plus 4, positive. So now, x belongs to minus infinity to minus 4, union minus 3 to 3 by 2, union 5 by 2 to infinity. Is it clear? Let us move to the next one, 5. So x square minus 2x plus 5, 3x square minus 2x minus 5 minus 1 by 2. Now take the LCM, 3x square minus 2x minus 5, 2x square 2 into 2, 5 into 2 minus 3x square plus 2x plus 5. So what we get? Minus x square minus 2x plus 15. 2 into 3x square minus 2x minus 5. So take negative common in the next step. When negative hum sign hatayenge, to yahan pe hume kya milega? Less than 0. 3x square. On multiplication we want negative 15 and on adding and subtracting 2, 5 minus 3. Similarly in the denominator 5 into 3, on multiplication minus 15, on adding and subtracting minus 2. X plus 5 minus 3 x plus 5, 3 x plus 1 minus 5 x plus 1 less than 0. So x minus 3 x plus 5, 3x minus 5 x plus 1. When we put all these factors equal to 0, x is 3 minus 5, 5 by 3 minus 1. Minus infinity to infinity, minus 5, minus 1, 5 by 3, 1.6 approximately, and 3. Now check for the sign, minus infinity to minus 5, let the number as minus 6. Minus 6, so minus 6, here we have positive. Minus 5 to minus 1, let the number as minus 4. Minus 4, minus 4. So negative here, minus 1 to 1.6, let the number as 1, 1 minus 3, 1 plus 5, 1, so positive here, 1.6 to 3, let the number as 2, 2 minus 3, 2 plus 5, 6 minus 5, 2 plus 1, 3 to infinity, let the number as 4, 4 minus 3, 4 plus 5, 12 minus 5, 4 plus 1, positive. Now here we have this value as less than 0, so the negative terms. So x belongs to minus 5 to minus 1, union 5 by 3 to 3. Note it down. Now the next one, solve x square minus 2x plus 24 upon x square minus 3x plus 4 less than equal to 4. We can write it as upon x square minus 3x plus 4 minus 4 less than equal to 0. Take the LCM in the next step. X square minus 2x plus 24 minus 4x square minus minus plus 4 into 3 minus 4 into 4. So minus 3x square minus 2 plus 12, 24 minus 16. So we get this term. Now take the negative common. 3x square minus 10x plus negative here. X square minus 3x plus 4. When we remove this negative sign, then 3x square minus 10x minus 8. X square minus 3x plus 4. On multiplication, we want negative 24. And on adding minus 10, so 12 into 2 plus 4 and minus 3, so minus, on multiplication plus 4 and on subtracting, agar hum iske factors dekhe, minus b plus minus b square minus 4ac upon 2a. So 3 plus minus 9 minus root 16 upon 2. It has imaginary roots. Discriminant of this term, write down, discriminant of is negative, but coefficient of x square is 1, that is positive. Therefore x square minus 3x plus 4 will be greater than 0. Clear? Now we will have to check for the upper term. 3x, x minus 4 plus 2, x minus 4. So what we get? X minus 4, 3x plus 2. When we put these terms equals to 0, so x is 4 and minus 2 by 3. 4 and minus 2 by 3. So let us check for these terms. Minus infinity to infinity, x is 4, minus 2 by 3. Approximately minus 0.6. Minus 0.6, let minus 1, minus 1, minus 4, minus 3 plus 2. So positive here. Minus 0.624, let the number as 3, 3 minus 4, minus plus negative. 4 to infinity, 5, 5 minus 4, so plus here. Now x will be greater than or equal to 0, so the limit will be minus infinity to minus 2 by 3 union 4 to infinity. So x belongs to this. Because there is greater than and equal sign, so 4 point will also be included. Now the next one. Solve x square minus 4x plus 7. X square minus 7x plus 12 less than is equals to 2 by 3. We can write it as x square minus 7x plus 12 minus 2 by 3. Take the LCM now. 3x square minus 7x plus 12. 3 into 4, 12. 3 into 7, 2 into 1 minus minus plus 2 into 7. Plus minus minus 12 into 2 less than equal to 0. 3 minus 2 minus 12 plus 14, 21 minus 24. So we get this term. Clear up to here? Now in the next step, on multiplication we want minus 3 and on adding 2. Minus 3 and 2. This 3 will also go on this side, then 0, minus 4x, minus 3x. So x, x plus 3, minus common, x plus 3, x, x minus 4, minus 3, x minus 4. So we get the factors as x minus 1, x plus 3, x minus 3, x minus 4. When we put all these factors equals to 0, then x is 1, minus 3, 3, 4. Minus infinity to infinity, minus 3, 1, 3, 4. Minus infinity to minus 3, let the number as minus 4. Minus 4, minus 1. Minus 4, plus 3. Minus 4, so minus, minus, positive here. Minus 3 to 1, let the number as minus 1, 2 or 0. 0 minus 1, 0 plus 3. 0 minus 3, 0 minus 4. So negative. 1 to 3, 2 minus 1, 2 plus 3. 2 minus 3, 2 minus 4. 3 to 4, 3.5 minus 1. 3.5 minus 3. So negative. 4 to infinity, let the number as 5. 5 minus 1. 5 plus 3, 5 minus 3, 5 minus 4. Now we have less than 0, so x will belong to. We have less than or equal sign. So x will belong to minus 3 to 1 union 3 to 4. Union 3 to 4. because at point minus 3 and 1 the function is also decreasing. Minus 3 put karenge, minus 3 plus 3 0, then the function will be negative here also. Note it down.